Sorry, dude, a smile. There's a T. Sorry. That's good defense. That's great defense. Seven. I gave up on it. I think I could have turned around and gotten out of the way there.
Tried to lose it like Ty, but I didn't get low like Ty.
I was watching a video the other day with a tennis player. This wasn't my first, but he threw it out and he missed. And then he backhanded it over the net.
Nice.
And I wondered if there was a ping pong equivalent of that, if you could.
Yeah. We do sudden changes. Like they'll look like they're going.
But I mean, it's like miss, so you come over and then
yeah,
and then back.
If it hits your hand below the wrist, it's still illegal, sir.
No.
So if you go and hit it, it doesn't hit a paddle, but if you come back and hit it with the wrist, it's fine. If it's the arm, it's not.
You're not stuck there.
I just did the pattern.
Yeah.
But so you're coming and you go.
And then
here.
Go back.
And then
yeah,
you go. So they set, like, all the time, it's not good.
Yeah.
One more.
Wait. Okay, yeah. Let's just hold it back.
Why?
Hold the bill. Got me all distracted. Like, what was that
doing? Table of my bed on them.
Thank you.
Sure.
So for Ty and Mark finish here.